with Pritchard injured, it's McLuhan and Johnson back. Dave McLuhan, a senior. He leads the nation and punt returns and he's in the open. Finally gathered and the enemy behind Hagan. Simmons in motion, the wing back. From the 35, Hagan reversed to Pritchard, breaks a tackle, has blockers, it's set up. To the 50, again.
Got trapped as he came down that line, but he sold the option play. Now the pitch itself was a beautiful job by Hagan to get rid of the ball, but the blocking is set up beautifully along that sideline. Vanderpool makes a fine block. Everybody gets into the play. Very, very good.
That's a 40-yard mistake or more, and here comes the sophomore Rick Meyer looking for the rocket. Intercepted, George Thomas. Greg Thomas.
Pressure as he's trying to fake and then sprint to the outside. But look at the pressure by Alfred Williams coming up the field. Then it's a routine interception by somebody because the ball's up for grabs.
23 yards for Thomas on the return. Thomas, a junior from Rancho Palos Verdes, California. He had two interceptions during the regular year. And Alfred to the left with Rocket in the slot. And Ricky Waters is slotted on the right side. Meyer over the middle to the tight end, Derrick Brown. And he has a first down at the 41-yard line. Coming up from the secondary, he now first down at their 41. Meyer on the roll. Complete. Isn't that the whole field to use? Spiral at the 50. He's got a wall. Just does. But he's done just that. And we'll show you later a mistake field goal play that's figured in his absence. There goes the enemy into the open. All the way to the Notre Dame.
Watch Hemingway come through on the linebacker. Just talking about him. He'll lead the play. And this is what Notre Dame wanted, didn't want. He comes right through and knocks that linebacker, Stonebreaker, right off the line of scrimmage.
First down, Colorado at the Irish 43. Final half minute, first quarter, no score. Hagan to the 31-yard line and another Colorado first down.
This is pure speed on Hagan's part. Now he's run this option hundreds of times, thousands of times, and he knows he's made up his mind he's going to run with the ball. There isn't any option. When he comes around that corner, there's sort of a...
Hagan on the kick. And cuts inside. Gives to the fullback, and it's Hemingway. And Myers going to throw on second and two. Looking for the rocket. And he's ready. 10-23, remaining the first half. To Bettis again, still on his feet.
You'll see a blitz right here and the ball coming right by him to the outside. Runs inside and gets caught by the guard. Beautiful line blocking because they picked up the blitz so nicely.
Waters on the quick pop. He is in the end zone. 47 pounds strong. He wakes up after 4 or 5 hours sleep. So does McCarty. The middle goes Hemingway and is out now on second and one. Hagan play action and drills it complete to Pritchard. First down. Meyer. Wide open, number 10, Adrian Giroux to Pythons while he's been here in Florida. On second down, Meyer has the screen set up for the Rocket. 40. And Gavin from Detroit. We told you before, the man who quarterbacked the team. That's 25 seconds. The Irish did not use a timeout. Time stop for the first down. Here's Waters spinning his way into midfield and finally brought in a team they defeated with two losses. Unlikely to win the championship. Meyer down the middle to Derrick Brown, the tight end, to the 45-yard line. Dion figures made the
off tackle.
26 yards.
Now you see Brown releasing 10, straight up the field, looking for the ball. He wasn't accounted for because the Colorado linebackers exploded. Untouched going through the line of scrimmage. Brown gets cut off beautifully by the back.
Ryan Mahalba.
Yeah, beautiful job. And they just splitting those defenders. 10.35 and 100 meters three different times in his life.
They go down the middle and wide open. It's a tight end. In that position. Johnson complete to Hemingway. And the fullback barrels to the 12, close to a first down in inches. Wide open. John Bowman, the tight end. The enemy. Touchdown.
Brian Campbell, they run right behind that young sophomore guard, and the enemy gets his pads down and gets in there and gets it done. He's going to come down with it most often.
Guns it downfield, has a man. It's Pritchard. First down.
Todd Light must have fallen down. He just wasn't anywhere to be seen, and he's the guy that's supposed to be over there. You see, he just got beat totally.
Rod Smith, they worked
that was
against Smith.
Came back into the winning picture here with his passing.
And he comes out throwing on first down. Dumps it off to Bieniemy on the sidelines. Well done, and Bieniemy picks up nearly. Colorado blocked the extra point try of the Irish, and that's the difference in the game. Bieniemy points, kick off the blocks, and he's strong as he carries men with 100 yards in every game but one, and he's 99-11. Oh, look at this handoff to Hemingway, all the way to the Irish.
Very, very well done.
Hemingway with 74 yards in this game, complementing Bieniemy's 79, a good 100. Will send 10 men, and then they back off. Well done. The Rocket at the 10. And he's corralled for a moment, breaks into the clear.